An infection of the throat caused the death of King Fuad in his palace in Cairo, and his passing brings to the throne of Egypt the young Prince Farouk, who at the time of his father's death was studying in England. The King of Italy was one of many national figures whom King Fuad had entertained in Cairo, and he himself was entertained in Berlin by the late President von Hindenburg. In 1927, King Fuad visited London, where he was welcomed by His late Majesty King George.